Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, August 14th, is Ace of Swords. The Ace of Swords represents victory through having mental strength and achievement. Justice, clarity, and creative thinking are all associated with this card. A brilliant idea could be just around the corner, or perhaps it is some sort of divine inspiration toward creativity. Looking at things from a new perspective should be easy today, and a good idea. Let inspiration strike, then focus on your goal in order to start bringing about its manifestation. Clear communication and precise thinking will serve you well. Try to be discerning, which direction will get you closest to your ultimate destination with the least complication. Let outmoded ways of seeing the world fall away. It's only then that you'll have room for the new view. Be positive and proactive, you're in charge and you can make what you want happen. Start now. Face problems boldly and decisively. Do not hesitate. It is necessary to take action fast and firmly. Life will not be going smoothly this period. Do not let your emotions darken your reasoning. Whatever it is, with courage, honesty and determination, go ahead. Love and private life. In terms of love, this card can mean that you are ready to start something new, and if you're currently in a committed relationship, it can indicate that there's something about this relationship that you will choose to put a stop to. Don't hesitate to speak your mind. If something in the relationship is hurtful or bad for you, and you lose your partner because you say so, you haven't really lost, you are being guided toward a relationship that is better for you. Tell the truth. Work and social life. In the context of work, the Ace of Swords can mean that soon, you will try a different tactic or may even choose to leave the job that you're currently in. If you're committed to staying where you are, you may have some good ideas for new policies or procedures that could make everyone's life easier at work and improve the bottom line or final product. You will ultimately get the credit for anything good that you bring to the table. The credit doesn't have to be instantaneous. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.